To protest against the Delhi government's odd even scheme, Bharatiya Janata Party MP Ram Prasad Sharma on Wednesday came to the parliament riding a horse. Riding on a horse which had a tag of pollution-free vehicle, Sharma said either they should be given a car or they should be exempted from the rule.
Message is that we have to provide a car or we have to leave the council. Because we are doing samvidhanik duty. We are doing samvidhanik duty. So we have to leave the council.
Correspondent Ravi Tiwari from New Delhi for ANI.